dream catches me. Dream, 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 dream catches.
What about these soldiers? The new law.
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wong. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can't go. Follow this pathway up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside,
I can activate the platform
and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath. Some might call it survival. Others, denial. Locked. The door's locked. It seems I'm not alone. God will forgive them, or not. The house that grows in the tree. Damn, it is.
The kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be?
I should search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother. Shannon. Lydia. Looks like a shootout.
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father's worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here. Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy.
Father wants you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
Don't wanna die.
they spot me with that light?
Come on.
I'm screwed.
Am I going too fast for you?
That kid. He has no hope out here on his own.
Thank you.
You run off.
I'm fine. I know my way around.
They're trying to kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it!
I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wade. Those men are dangerous.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors.
Come on.
Those men from the new law used the message to draw in the innocent survivors. Everywhere. Thousands of them. Taking refuge in the stadium, we would never have stayed safe for long. This was the Emerald City once. Not anymore.
Leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? Well, that poor old man hit me. This isn't the end of this. You hear me?
Oh.
gotta get to Ben. Those new law bastards are torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. On days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. That I was keeping in the shelter, and that the soldiers of the city. Now these rebels have them at will. Ben, you old fox, wake up.
What happened?
They knocked you out cold.
I think I gave as good as I got.
I told you I'd meet back up with you, didn't I?
They took Stella, Andy. They're crazy. They're rebuilding by force. They're killing anybody that doesn't fall in line.
What about my family? Have you seen them?
I haven't seen anybody. They strung me up when I wouldn't go along. They took Stella somewhere else. Some kind of home base. If they've got your family, that's where they'll be.
What about the safe point?
It's all a lie, Randy. There ain't no safe point. They're just using it to round people up and take them somewhere else.
Then we have to get out of here. We have to find them. Let's go, buddy.
I don't have the strength.
You have a pretty deep cut, and you've lost a lot of blood.
Look, Randy. A Christmas present.
You won't be able to fly in this condition. We need to stop the bleeding. You'll have to wait for me here. I need to look for something to fix up those wounds.
Today is my lucky day.
What are you talking about?
Even someone like me would believe in God on a day like today. Look behind you.
Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can.
Come on!
Damn it. There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. If this isn't hell, I don't know what is.
Thank you.
seems that someone left a message on a recording machine. The pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators. Get out of my head!
Daddy?
Daddy?
Do you want to play with me?
These memories. These thoughts. It hurts so much to think about my Lydia. Another recorded message of this doctor. It looks like that doctor found what he was looking for. I can't leave without the medical supplies. I need to go back. There's the pharmacy. I need antibiotics and something to close up Ben's wounds. That's everything. Let's get out of here. Thank you. I better get out of here quick. All this should make you feel better.
I think so, Randy. I think I'm feeling better. Although I would have liked to see one of those nurses show up from back in the old days. Oh, those uniforms.
You remember how to do it?
If there's gas in it, I promise you I can fly this thing. Bingo! What did I tell you, buddy? If they've taken her to the safe point, from the air we'll be able to... find her.
Ben, are you okay?
I'm a little dizzy, and I'm sad, Randy. I miss my wife. I want to be with her again, buddy. I'm tired of this job.
Think at least she didn't have to go through all of this.
We're like old men, aren't we? All our talk is filled with the dead. All the people we loved, not around anymore.
We're alone.
Look, Randy, the safe point. You should be able to find them from there. At least I brought you this far.
Ben, are you okay? Ben! Ben! Wake up!
Wait. This is my neighborhood. This is my street.
I don't like this. This was the day. The day the shadows destroyed our town. This is my home. I don't want to go inside. Shannon.
Lydia.
You weren't here! It hurts more and more to think about them.
Ben died in the accident.
Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new law's lie. It looks overrun.
Safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors. The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors. Thank you. The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors.
Ah!
They're more dangerous than the dead.
Thank you.
too quiet. Something's not right.
Have they found any survivors?
Damn radio that broadcasts regularly the false message that attracts the survivors. It should end once and for all with a lie brought. It's like the rat said, we all make choices. These men chose to lie and to kill. They chose the worst in themselves.
Get out of here, Randall. You're cornered.
Throw down your weapon!
Where's the boy?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The boy who was with you.
He's no one I know.
I said, throw down your weapon!
It's not even loaded.
Tell us where he's hiding.
Throw down your weapon, or I swear I'll shoot!
Sooner or later, you'll tell us. Do you hear me?
This broadcast was recorded on the 1st of June.
This must be their base. Stella is here. I can feel it. My family. This is it, Randall Wayne. This is it. A fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it.
Stay near the door, you bastard!
My backpack. All my stuff's inside. That's Stella!
How old do you think they are?
Probably not even 18.
I think it's a woman, right?
You look dirty, right?
Take off your clothes. We have to decontaminate you.
I'm fine! I'm clean! I promise!
I'm sure of that. More importantly, you're a pretty girl. But we have to be sure that you aren't going to bite us. The shower will help us to be sure. Take off your clothes.
Oh, please!
We'll do it the hard way if that's how you want it.
Here, get dressed.
What? How did you find me?
People who make noise stir up a lot of attention. Hurry up, we need to get out of here.
Wayne, what happened to us? Where's Sam and Ben?
They're all dead, Stella.
But they said this was somewhere safe, that they put us in quarantine, that Seattle...
You've just seen it with your own eyes. Seattle is dead. That blood in your saliva is the only real thing we have left, Stella. Now, have you seen my wife and daughter? Shannon? Lydia?
No, Randall. But they have people trapped all over. They could be here somewhere.
Come on, let's go. We've got to find them and leave this place. Quick, Stella. We need to get out of here.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Let's go.
What was your favorite baseball team? The Black Sox?
Shut up, dumbass! All the sellouts from that team are dead, just like the other.
I need help!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Now, let's go! Help me, Randall!
Let's go.
Turn off the power if we want to move on.
Somebody has used this door recently. Send reinforcements to check the generator area.
Let's go. If I turn this off, all hell will break loose. It'd be my pleasure.
Intruder! You're dead!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Hands up, intruder!
Guard! Yeah!
Don't you get it? You have a choice. We all do.
Choices that define us. Choices that tell us who we are. You can't give up. You can't make that choice. It goes nowhere. Choose to be strong for Carla. Choose to be strong for Sam. For Ben. Choose to fight, Stella, no matter what. Choose to live. I should have died with you that day, my daughter. But I didn't. I couldn't bear it. I put it out of my mind, like it never happened. Buried the memory so deep, even I couldn't find it. I made a different choice this time, Shannon. A choice I can live with. I'm ready.
All together, what are we? We dream catchers, we fight the fight cause we dream catchers. We dream catchers, we own the night cause we dream catchers, yeah. Dream forever, dream so big, we gotta dream together. Cause I believe in me and you believe in you. But if you believe in me, then I believe in you.